No More Blanket for Lumpkin, written by Brittany Ford and Sam Williams. Ducky knocks on Lumpkin's door. She has come around to play. Lumpkin is hugging her blanket. It is small. It is soft. It is very dirty. But Lumpkin never lets it go. What here do we play? Asked Lumpkin. Ducky looks around. Lumpkin has books. She has dolls. Lumpkin has doors, clothes, and ribbons in a little toy chest. I want to play laundry day, says Ducky. Let's do the washing. She takes the doors, clothes, and marches to the sink. Ducky climbs up on the stirrer. She puts the clothes in soapy water. Let's wash the blanket, she says. Oh, no, says Lumpkin. I can't let my blanket go. It's just for a minute, says Ducky. And she takes Lumpkin's blanket and dumps it into the sink. Lumpkin is very surprised. But doing the washing looks like so much fun. Lumpkin and Ducky wash and scrub. Lumpkin and Ducky play with the soap bubbles. The soapy water looks dirty. The clothes look nice and clean. Off they go out to the garden. First, they hang up the doll's dress and ribbons. Next, they hang up the pajamas and socks. Ducky holds up Lumpkin's blanket. It is smaller, it is softer, it is very clean. But now it has tiny holes. Oh no! Lumpkin cries. I want my blanket back. Don't cry, says Ducky. Well, let it dry. The sun dries their clothes. Lumpkin takes them off the line. Ducky folds them. Ducky holds up the blanket. She ties a ribbon around the middle. She makes a knot with two corners. It is small. It is clean. But it is not a blanket anymore. It's a Lumpkin doll. There, says Ducky. Lumpkin hugs her new little doll. No more blanket for Lumpkin, she says. Let's play tea party. And they do.